ball built by the Bobcat. Fisher approaches, right-footed shot comes into the far side, and Bailey Fisher buries it again. Ferris approaches, right foot in towards the box, tipped up and over the crossbar by Alexis Wolgemuth. And Ohio back on the attack. Brooker, middle of the field, plays a through ball inside for Cox, and knocked away by Wolgemuth on the shot by Izzy Boyd. Wolgemuth again.